Thank you very much for watching this video. This is nice and delicious. Hello beautiful people, welcome back to our YouTube channel. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you very much. So in this video I want to prepare banga soup. This is my ingredients for the banga. So we have fresh mackerel fish, snail. This is 2 snail, crayfish. This is ginger, garlic, onion, palm nut fruits, scotch bonnets, pepper with cayenne pepper and onion. We add some seasoned cubes and salt here. This goat meat, this is roasted goat meat. How we prepare this goat meat, how we butcher it, is on my YouTube channel. This is, you see, we have our crayfish. This is the big crayfish. Roasted mackerel fish. This is roasted mackerel fish. A rinse fish, the dry one. This is stockfish. Stockfish. Cow skin, pomo. This is cocoyam. So, beautiful people, follow us as we're about to prepare this delicious food. So, we have this is. Hot water. So I've already washed it, so I want to boil it. So, beautiful people, this is snail, so I want to break it. This snail water is very good. If you have opportunity to get it, it work for stroke, for people that have stroke. So we don't need it. Thank you. So I want to throw the dirty one out. This is aloe. To wash the slime. It's clean now. So beautiful people, this is cocoyam. Okay, I blended it with behind the camera. fly may touch it. So I want to boil this pepper and omo cow skin together, this stockfish together. That is why I separate it like this. Our baga is ready, so I want to pan it. Fire. This is stock. The stock of the vine palm fruits.
Thank you.
Beautiful people, thank you for watching this video. If you are just seeing me for the first time, help me to press that red button. Share my video with your friend and family. This banga soup will be delicious. Thank you very much. Beautiful people, this is sesame leaf. So I want to add it to the banga soup to thicken the banga more. Wow, this banga is delicious. Can see that it's thick now. You see? Our soup is ready to take down. So beautiful people, our banga soup is ready. So I want to hold the fire and take it down. Thank you very much for watching this video. This is nice and delicious. Don't forget to share this video with your friend and family. So beautiful people, this is our delicious banga soup. See you where we'll be eating our delicious banga goat meat. Bye bye. Mwah. Share this video for your share it. Help me to support me. Share it with your friend and family. Thank you very much. Bye bye.